Again, I don't have much to say. Except for that long walk again. Trying to think of different strategies in order to be able to put this guy down. It's a pain in the butt to dodge the claws. I feel like, you know, running behind him might be the way to do it. Of course, you got that tail whip. Doesn't seem to be a good way to deal with that. Or at least one that seems viable. Paranoid, I'm gonna fall down the ladder. I keep activating that bloodstain. trying to find a bonfire that's closer. Sick of walking all that way. Still feels like too long to walk, but I'll take it. It's slightly more convenient. Thank you. I thought I was done. Thought that was gonna be the last time. Stupid explosion when he hit that half health, as well as those summoned orbs that came out when you were under him. I mean, I understand why they did it, but damn. It's the two most frustrating parts.